Welcome to Real Estate Now for February 2019. Welcome to Real Estate Now, our monthly update on what's happening in our local real estate market. Whether you are buying or selling, we want to empower you with the best information so that you can make the best decisions for you and your family. The real estate market right now is really a tale of two markets. We have the upper tier, the luxury market, if you will, that is a strong buyer's market in most neighborhoods. Most homes are selling in this part of the market, and yet we see a much longer days on market on average and a much higher supply of homes for sale. In fact, it's an oversupply. In the entry level and first move up market, it is definitely still very hot. We have an extreme shortage of homes for sale. In some neighborhoods, we've seen whole price ranges almost disappear from the market as there are no homes for sale in that price range. In many cases, homes in this price range can sell very quickly and for top dollar. So what does this mean if you're considering selling your home this year? It's likely the very best time right now. Right now, before more homes begin to come on the market, creating more competition for your home. The best way to get top dollar for your home is to sell when there are plenty of buyers and very few homes to choose from. And we have that right now. If you have a home to sell right now, it's your moment. Everyone always wants to sell at the top. Well, this is real close to it. Get top dollar and get the terms you want. If you would like to know what your home would sell for in today's market, I have set up a special opportunity for you to find out hassle-free. Just complete the form, no one will call you, and I will produce for you a market value report. No automated valuation, I will do the research. I just need for you to tell me about your home via the form. And so if you're a buyer, it might sound like it's not the best time to buy. Actually, that's not true either. There are three factors to think about here. Interest rates have actually come back down a little, making affordability better, meaning your monthly payments lower. Rents also remain very high and are likely going higher. A $1,200 monthly rent payment equates to buying about a $180,000 home with FHA financing, and that includes taxes and insurance. Waiting just means home prices go higher, costing you more. And interest rates are certainly going to rise, costing you more money. The moral of the story, waiting to buy will cost you more money. So if you are thinking of buying a home or selling a home, please let us know what we can do to assist you. Thanks, and I look forward to seeing you next month.